Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video of MotoGP 22 career mode. And I'm sorry. So we have reached MotoGP, baby. We have completed Moto 2. We have selected this Valentino Rossi's team. We have something over here. Replace chief engineer. Nah, not interested. Yes, we have something in the frames as well. Alright, as usual,
greetings to all viewers from the Qatari Peninsula. We're at the Lasail International Circuit, a few miles from the city of Doha. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. It's been a long weekend, but we finally reached the moment everyone's been waiting for. Just a few more minutes and the race will start. The sun has set over the Qatar desert and the sand brought onto the track by the wind will make it difficult for riders to get good grip during the early stages of the race. Temperatures have dropped considerably compared to this afternoon, so many teams have opted for soft tyres.
Alright guys, MotoGP first race, baby. Let's get it. Oh my god, these guys, man. Yeah. That's our first lap, guys. Not bad. That was a pretty decent start. Yes. That was not decent. That was shit. That was bad. Oh my god, oh my god. Okay. Alright, alright. Awesome, that was a good lap, guys. Oh shit. God, these guys are chasing me. If I make one mistake, I'm gone. That was very, very bad. Ooh, another bad one. Yo. That was a nice turn. Oh my god, no. Ah, all almost. No way, Miller.
While we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final MotoGP ranking.
Alright, not bad. MotoGP first race. It's cool, second position, I don't mind.
We're in Parc Fermé where the first three finishers have just arrived. This guy may be a little disappointed not to have won, but his is a second place that leaves him feeling competitive for the future. We're here live for the podium ceremony. The Ducati mechanics looking on are in seventh heaven. Jack Miller brought home a very important victory for the Borgo Panigale manufacturer today. Congratulations, Jack.
Ah, disappointing, guys. Could have been in first position. Ah, but whatever. Eight weeks. All right.
Good morning and welcome to the Mandalika circuit. We're live at the Indonesian Grand Prix. We're moving to the live feed on the starting grid where everything is now ready for the start of the race. The weather is clear and temperatures are far from extreme. However, tyre wear will play a very important factor in today's race. This is why lots of riders have been using medium tyres at the front and rear. The sighting lap.
At least need to come top five, guys. This one is going to be a tough track, guys. Very tough one. God. I mean, I don't mind breaking the rule. I mean, I need to work on that corner, the last one, the second last one, yeah. Alright, so far so good. And we need to get off the apex. Thank you. Yo, one second. I accidentally pressed gear down. I thought it was brakes. Need to go way more back. Need to stay in that frickin' road. Damn, this is it, guys. Final lap, baby. Need to focus. Time. Oh my god, guys! Here it is, the moment of truth. Yo, this turn, I have to make it. How do I make it? That's it. Let's go, baby. Let's go.
In a few minutes, the top three riders will arrive at the podium for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look at the MotoGP race final round.
That was crazy, yeah. That was crazy.
We're back from Parc Fermé with the winner, who delivered a perfect race today. In addition, we return live from the circuit for the podium ceremony. These three guys ran a truly outstanding race, and they really deserve all the affection the crowd is giving them from the stands.
That was a crazy match, guys. It was a scam, but still it was fun. So anyways, thank you for watching, guys. That's it for today. Hope you guys like it. If you guys like it, hit the like button. If you are new to the channel, hit the subscribe button for more videos like this. Until next video, see you guys. Take care. Peace out.